So the inner world, your spirit and energy, basically, again, you know, I personally believe materialism and spiritualism must coexist. Must coexist. Okay. Spirituality is not about God. Spirituality is about you. Your direction of intelligence, your emotions and feelings, and your actions, your head, heart, and hands. Right? What you speak, what you think, what you do, everything has to be in sync, integrity of thoughts, words, and emotion. Like who you basically are. What is it that you do? What is your thought process? How does your energy flow? In which direction? Construction or destruction? It's giving or getting, right? So spiritual, this whatever we discuss is kind of spirituality only, okay? So when you vibrate on higher emotions, the quality of your intel, quality of your thoughts is towards construction, creation. Automatically, your energy levels are high. Agree? So the body comes under the physical aspects of life, and rest of the other things, your mind, your emotions, and your feelings, your intellect, come under the spiritual dimensions of life, right? So now let's look at what are the outer. I hope the inner world is clear. That's your inner world. Though body is kind of visible and outer, but I still want to include as part of you. That's why it's in the inner world. Okay. So now let's look at what is the outer world then, right? Your career, profession, business, your money, your relationships, and the quality of life that you are living. All of this become part of your outer world. So your skills, somebody wrote skills, right? And experience. Skills and experience becomes your, because you're talking about experience as a profession, then it is a professional experience. But life also gives you experiences, right? And you process those experiences internally when you have a mindset shift. Today, Lal Kamleshwarji said that body is a temple. I like that. He just had a mindset shift. He has experienced something. So let's talk about the outer world things like skills, whatever you are experiencing, whatever you do, whatever business you are running. These are the outer aspects of your life. Okay, your profession, business is very important aspect. Money, very wealth, many very important aspect. Relationships, what relationship? So important aspect. Relationship with your parents, family, extended family, your spouse, your children, your social circle, right? Your professional circle, your relationship with this planet Earth, right? So important. So relationship is just not about husband and wife or, parents and children or family, right? There's so much more to relationship. You have an inner circle, you have, and then your, what is your relationship with planet Earth? You know, are you exploiting its resources or are you taking care of nurturing its resources? Right? Cautious about how are you living, how are you adding in your own way to the planet Earth? Are you creating more pollution or unwanted things, or are you planting more trees? How much wastage you do every day, right? Are you accumulating, or are you towards minimalization, right? Minimalism. So essentialism or accumulation, I call it, right? So whatever. So it's very important that you identify what's your relationship with your spouse, children, very important aspect, because the way relationship takes time. Relationship is like planting a tree. It needs right environment. It needs nurturing. It needs time investment. Time is a very big investment in relationships.